Taiwan's Epic Energy Technology launched buses using its dual-fuel system at the World Games in Kaohsiung last year. The technology, which enriches normal gasoline with oxyhydrogen gas to get a cleaner burn, has now won a prestigious International Energy Globe Award.
This car's engine feeds off two kinds of fuel. One is gasoline, the other, amazingly, is water.
It's RO water, regular normal potable water that is then poured directly into the combustion device.
This dual-fuel system for buses, autos, and trucks won Epic Energy Technology the top Energy Globe Award in the air category. It received the award during a ceremony in Rwanda in late June.
The top three also included the United States and Sweden. We won the top global energy prize, or presented the award at the ceremony by the Deputy Secretary General of the United Nations.
Simply put, the device separates the water's hydrogen and oxygen through electrolysis, and then the two gases burn to generate energy. The heat created can be used to cut or weld steel or heat your stove at home. Over a year ago, Kaohsiung City began using the dual-fuel system in its city buses. The vehicles, which ran on diesel fuel, did not get complete burns, wasting fuel and generating high levels of carbon emissions. Adding the hybrid fuel system has made the buses far more environmentally friendly. Epic Energy Technology is also involved in developing solar cells. It hopes to eventually be able to use solar power for the electrolytic process that turns water into a fuel, so it can take another step in its campaign to protect the Earth.
Fuel costs, increased power, cleaner exhaust emissions, and longer engine life. The Empire Hydrogen Fuel Enhancement System can reduce fuel consumption in a vehicle's engine by as much as 10 to 25% and more, while increasing overall performance. Exhaust emissions are not only proportionately lower, but much cleaner due to more complete combustion of the fuel. Sure, how does it work? The answer is hydrogen, the simplest and most abundant element in the universe. In a four-cycle engine, a mixture of vaporized fuel and air is ignited in sequence in each cylinder chamber, causing enormous pressure. Pistons are forced down to turn the engine's crankshaft, then rise to expel exhaust gases. The less fuel that is used, and the more completely it's burned, the fewer harmful exhaust emissions are produced. And this is where hydrogen comes in. Adding a small amount of hydrogen and oxygen to the air-fuel mixture increases the flame speed during combustion. This results in complete burning of the fuel, higher performance, and cleaner exhaust. Less fuel is consumed, resulting in better gas mileage and a further reduction in overall carbon emissions. The Empire Hydrogen Fuel Enhancement System produces the optimum amount of hydrogen required on demand by the electrolysis of water. A pulsing DC current is passed through distilled water treated with a conductive chemical electrolyte. The water releases its two component elements as hydrogen and oxygen gas. This gaseous mixture is dried and piped into the air intake of the engine. No modification whatsoever is made to the engine, but the results are astounding.
akan diganti, Mas?
Ada enggak?
Hah? Ada?
Thank you.
tutupnya nggak diganti, Mas? Ada nggak? Hah? Ada?